far.
Vijay Karuna Kar, He Maruli Har, He Damodar, Krishna Murari, He Nat Nagar, He Murali Har, He Damodar.
Very good evening. The respected chief guest of today's function, Sri Rajiv Doddananavar, Secretary, Bharatesh Education Trust, Belagavi. And our guest of honor, Sri N.S. Chogle, is a civil engineering and class 1 contractor. And our honorable chairman and member of parliament, Sri Suresh C. Angadi, board of directors of management, invited guests, parents, heads of various departments of our institution, professors, teaching and non-teaching staff members of the institution, and my dear students, friends, I welcome you all for the third graduation and annual day of AIPM Belagavi.
You just walk through the door. New moments each day are yours to explore. A very good evening to all the wonderful people present today. I, Ms. Neha Bhatt, faculty of MBA, take immense pleasure in heartily welcoming you all on this pleasant occasion of third graduation day celebration of Angadi Institute of Technology and Management. My dear friends, graduation is an exciting time. It's both an ending and a beginning. It's warm memories of the past and big dreams for the future. Today, you all are going to step outside your alma mater towards new experiences. With these few words, I once again warmly welcome one and all. One song can change a moment. One idea can change the world. One step can start a journey. But a prayer can change the impossible. At the outset, let us all imbibe those sacred and positive.
Introduce today's chief guest, Sri Rajiv Doddananavar, to the August gathering. Sri Rajiv Doddananavar graduated his BE in Mechanical Engineering from Siddhaganga Institute of Technology, Tumkur. He hails from the famous Doddananavar family of Belgaum.
Come forward to light the lamp.
I'll be a loyal ambassador of my college and will seek to promote
better than Sachin Tendulkar. Vinod Kambli failed because his emotional quotient was very bad, and whereas Sachin Tendulkar's quotient was very good. You can take all successful people's emotional quotient. It is really above the rest. So that proves that when you want to succeed in life, your emotional quotient along with your intelligent quotient has to be on top level. Now coming back to spiritual quotient. See, dear friends, you have been seeing all along tragedies happening. You have recent, we have got the earthquake, the tragedy at Yemen, and drought situation coming, where each one of you are going to face different crises in your life. See, at this time, the spiritual quotient plays a very important role in your life, so that all the tragedies can be overcome by the grace of God.
I would like to thank the management of this college and wish you best of luck for your future. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Third graduation day, my beloved chief guest, my friend Raju Doddanavar, another guest of honor, Narayan Chogle, who is also my friend, Mr. Suresh Babu, Director of the Indian Institute of Technology and Management, Mr. Tempi, Principal for the Diploma, Mr. Kori Shetty, Vice Principal, parents, my dear students, and all the faculty members of this institute. I am really happy today. The two engineers, Raju Doddanavar and Narayan Chogle, both are the engineers. One is from mechanical, one is from civil. Narayan Chogle is from civil engineer, who has contributed much for this institute. The roads which you are moving on today on the AITM, that is the Narayan Chogle has done here. I should congratulate him. And I never forget his services for this institute. And another, Raju Doddanavar is my...
My dear student friends, ladies and gentlemen, before the graduation ceremony closes, I, Vijay Kumbhar, Civil Engineering Department, have the honor and privilege to express on behalf of all the staff and students of Angadi Institute of Technology and Management our warm appreciation. We would like to extend our deepest appreciation to Sri Rajiv Doddanavar, Secretary, Bharatesh Education Trust, who responded to our invitation and made time for the function. Thank you, sir. We sincerely express our deepest gratitude to Mr. N.S. Chogle, engineer and class 1 contractor, who in spite of his busy schedule, graced the occasion. Thank you, sir.